NASCAR awards on Thursday. We drop a hockey game here. Sit back and enjoy this one. The Preds and the Lightning, and off the draw, it's cleared all the way back in the Nashville zone. Icing here against Tampa Bay. Tampa Bay clears it in on Pekarinen. A handle to the far wall. Kucherov stumbling. Eric Chernak broke it up. It's Rocco Grimaldi over the line. Grimaldi with a shot, blockered along by Andre Vasilevsky. Chipped along by Palat. Kucherov had it, lost it. Now Andre Palat out in front. Off the post. It stays out. Braden Point on the doorstep. Right off the metal. Gattenkirk through the middle. At his side, Tyler Johnson. He'll cut. His shot blocked by Favreau. Loose to the wall. Stamkos resets it for Hedman. Here it comes. They score! Victor Hedman with a bomb. 12:14 left to go in the opening period. Tampa Bay off and running.
That's a rocket ship by Victor Hedman. Watch Craig Smith. He's going to slide down. Hedman's head is up, so he knows he's got to get that puck up in the air or it's going to get blocked. And it goes off of Craig Smith's stick, actually, changes directions, and beats Pekarinen. But watch Craig Smith. Hedman knows he's got to elevate that puck, but it goes up even higher because of Craig Smith's stick. He could be a legitimate tight end in the NFL. That's how big he is.
No doubt. Ekholm with a shot. Tip right on. Sharp save, Vasilevsky, a couple of times. Johansson to the outside, has Duchesne in back of the goal. It encumbers Kelly Yarnbrook. Josi, good pass this way for Forsberg. One-timer, Josi, caught by Vasilevsky.
And it looked like the goalie was not going to get to it. The reach was the most impressive part right here. Right down at the bottom.
Back out through center. Cedric Paquette kicked along the rebound. Rene recovers on Yanni Gourde.
Return the favor.
Yeah, it's just amazing to me how they're so aware of where everybody's at. You know, where to deflect that puck after the shot. I'm from Middletown, Connecticut.
There you go.
Hartford Whalers. It's me and my dad. We used to always go to those games. And I'm standing next to the coach down here, man.
Off the goalpost, Steven Stamkos.
Oh.
Kelly Yarnbrook off the draw with a bullet. Right by the stick of Andre Vasilevsky, and Nashville has tied it.
Face-off win, and Cali Yarncroft's just going to beat Jan Rutta to that puck. And short, look at Vasilevsky. He's not even ready. He's trying to look up and over Sergachev, and he can't. Watch the goaltender's reaction. Okay, I got to beat. Okay, I'm going to relax now. Well, no, he can't relax, and he gets beat short side because he's not really set and ready for the shot through a screen.
At the point, Braden Point will clear it in for Tampa Bay. Andre Palat, an attempt to cycle out. Shattenkirk from the point, kicked out by Rene. Kucherov, they score! Andre Palat gets a beautiful pass from Nikita Kucherov. Tampa Bay back up by one.
They trust him, they keep the play in the offensive zone. Palat strong at the point of attack against Ryan Ellis. Point shot's going to come through from Shattenkirk. Juicy rebound and then a nice feed into the slot for Palat. And watch Kucherov. Palat's calling for it. One-timer. And Joey, he wastes no time snapping that home.
Yeah, he had the goalie so far off to the right, it didn't look like he even had a chance.
On the attack for Tampa Bay, Braden Point. The first off for Palat through the slot. Tipped on. Rene said no. Kucherov had the tip. A high stick.
And watch this opportunity off the rush. Palat to Kucherov and the nice right pad response by Pekarinen.
Entry for Tampa Bay. Anthony Cirelli spun off it. Moved along by Patrick Maroon to the point. Shattenkirk sends it across for Gourde. One-timer, Sergachev leaks for Rene. Stays out. Point gets to it. He'll take it high. Hedman. Great anticipation. And a breakout. Three on one. Ellis has the puck. Now Yarncroft shut down by Vasilevsky. Only in Tampa. Now it's carried out. Yarncroft. Forsberg, toe drag, right in, paddle down for Vasilevsky. Swung out by Patrick Maroon. DeFabro off the boards for Nashville, back out. Grimaldi retrieves it. Floats it in front, just wide. Greg Smith, good play by Shattenkirk, marking him at the last second.
That little elevator action I was talking about, Johnny, a little elevation of the puck and a good opportunity.
Going down, Andre Palat, given a shove by Ekholm. Point, cross ice, Stamkos. Turned down and covered up by Pekarinen.
And why he decided to stop it. Yeah, it wasn't in his wheelhouse. That's why he stopped it. You get a better angle from it right there. Pecorini with a nice response.
Stamkos one more time. Here's Sergachev to the outside calling for it. It's Kucherov. Bumpered out by Shattenkirk. Stamkos denied. Great stop by Rene. Sergachev. Kucherov. Rene ready for that one.
Kucherov one-timer. Sergachev puts it in his wheelhouse and he makes sure there's no chance. Here's a Stamkos one-timer. There is a rebound off of that one.
Pulls around. Turris again. Spins off a hit. Good pass for Ekholm. Up top. He gets it back. Sends it across. They score! Kyle Turris has tied it.
He spent 25 minutes by himself practicing those kinds of plays. Johnny and I watched it, and Kyle Turris takes that Matthias Ekholm feed and stashes it to the back of the net just past the skate.
Johnny Gord picks it up. Tampa Bay killing more time. Shorthanded breakout. Here comes Hedman. Hedman in front. Off Rene. And cleaned up. Duchesne got back that out. Joseph shot just wide.
Yeah, Victor Hedman shorthanded. Tries to go cross crease to Johnny Gord, but it almost finds its way to the back of the net. Watch Pecorine fight this one off.
Stamkos looks to trap the zone. Sorelli goes across. Point straight away. Rene aggressively at him.
Watch this one. Kucherov's going to distribute the puck to Braden Point. Watch him fight this one off. Real good job.
My goodness, now Kucherov again up top. Hedman for Stamkos. Steven Stamkos, Victor Hedman. Stamkos shot denied. Pecorine on the spot again. Kucherov out of the corner. Centering pass never got there. Broken up by Grimaldi. Here come the Preds. Turris. Ekholm for the front. A shot taken. Thought off Vasilevsky. He stands his ground on Ekholm.
Watch Ryan McDonough. He's going to play it, and the stick's going to get in the lane, and I think it jumps up off the blade of Ryan McDonough's, forcing Vasilevsky in a little bit more of a difficult save. And man, you talk about strength. Look how strong he is on the ice. Watch McDonough's stick right there. It definitely changes the angle to the net.
3 seconds on the clock. John Kolk will move it in. And there is one more point available. Nashville, Tampa Bay, both on the outside of that playoff line right now, and they want the extra point. Kyle Turris, who tied the game with a power play goal in the third, cranks it up. Roman Josi over the line, moving on a forward. Johnson right out in front, shielded by the goal stick of Vasilevsky. Point. Kucherov for Point, right in, shut down by Rene. It's available to the outside for Kucherov. Nashville wants to complete the change. They do. Full head of steam. Steven Stamkos. Shot taken. Swallowed by Rene. Turning stick. Steven Stamkos. Out in front. Rejected by Rene. Sergachev has it. With patience. He'll drop it off for Stamkos again. Out in front. They score! Nikita Kucherov at the side of the goal. Tampa Bay wins in overtime.
To end this thing, working on Bonino, and look at Kucherov presents his stick around Rocco Grimaldi, and the awareness of Stamkos, and the finish by Kucherov ends this magnificent night in Nashville. What a hockey night for the National Hockey League and for both these franchises.